Well, guys, actually the speed problems has been with the Nakamichi LX-3. So when they did run for a while, the speed increased. And this one was like 40 gigahertz above. And now it's like 3000 gigahertz. Pretty neat, 0.07. Good. Okay, let me check the second one, what's going on there.